Catch and play. Catch and play. Oh. I woke up feeling like I was on the moon. I woke up feeling like I need a 100 goons. Look at the flick of that wrist. 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 Look at the flick of that wrist.
I'm not here to tattoo everybody. I would hope that, you know, somebody who finds me and wants to be tattooed by me, they've already seen what I can do. So whatever they have in mind, once they explain it to me, I'm pretty good at creating something of the sort to where, you know, whatever I finished, you know, something that they like, hopefully, you know, probably get that right about 99% of the time. You do have the times where I don't get it right and then they just want to completely change it. But also, like I said, I'm not the artist to, you know, tattoo everybody. Some people want just a certain image, and just a certain type of tattoo. And if it's not something that's fitting to my style, you know, I might draw it maybe 2 to 3 times, but if it's still not something that I was gonna get within those couple of times that I can draw it, you know, I might not be the artist for them. And I let them know, you know, I mean, you might want something else. I mean, if they bring you an image or something and said, I want it like this, and if it's not something that I'm comfortable doing or something that I feel is going to be a good piece, I'm not even going to, you know, fake them out and act like it's something that I want to do or give them some bullshit that, you know, I wouldn't even be happy doing. You know, I like doing shit that inspires me artistically, and if it's some shit I don't want to do, I ain't going to do it.
Look at the flick of that wrist. Look at the flick of that wrist. Look at the flick of that wrist. Look at the flick of that wrist.